Hola, roadies. Welcome to the road trip.
Hi.
Roadies, it is about 2 p.m.
Yes.
I am home. Yes. Biopsy went great.
Yes.
I'm having no complications whatsoever.
Yes.
Which is always a plus.
Mm-hmm.
It was really, honestly, it was nothing that I really thought it was going to be. You know,
this
after
is a travel pillow, by the way, if anyone's concerned. Yeah.
Don't be alarmed. This is not my shirt. That would be fashionable, though. I was really, like, not scared, but just like didn't know really to what
anxious,
to expect.
I would say.
Yeah. And then after I got in there, and then she was like wiping down my back, and I was thinking, like, okay, we're about to start this or what, you know? And she was like, I was like, is this where the needle's gonna come in? She was like, honey, we're done. She's like, I'm just cleaning the soap off you. And I was like, really? Like, that's awesome. So it didn't take long at all. Didn't take long. The recovery, which we won't even go with that.
Well, we can tell them a little bit.
Okay, so I go to recovery, and I'm all zen. I am peaceful.
Calm.
I am wonderful.
Her nurse's name was Lisa during the procedure.
I mean, could have been any more better.
I mean, I'm just saying.
So
then they were kind of awesome.
So I'm sitting over there. I'm laying over there, and the nurse in recovery goes, so how'd they come to find that? And I told her I went to the hospital in pain, blah, blah, blah. And so she was like, oh. She's like, well, let me look up your records. Then she breaks out a ruler. She was like, oh, 8 centimeters. That's pretty big. She's like, do you have, like, a regular, like, female doctor? And I was like, well, not, you know, not right this very minute. I don't. She's like, well, you need to get one. And she was like, you need to get checked. And you need to be a fighter and be aggressive. And I'm thinking, like, do you see something I didn't know about? Like, seriously, lady, do you see something that, you know,
like,
that...
it's funny. I'm laughing now, but in that moment, roadies, oh, my God.
So I'm looking at her like...
Now, mind you, it's my mom, my 2 sisters, and Jen's in the bed. And we're all looking at each other like, please don't get kicked out of this hospital. Like,
so I'm like,
keep
so
yourself together.
I'm starting to think like, oh my God, did they see something they just didn't tell me?
You're,
you know what I mean? No, I'm like, this is things going to mind. Just then she goes and starts telling me about how her brother-in-law just had surgery and had to have his stomach taken out, which when they were in there that they realized needed some of the pancreas taken out. So he took some of the pancreas. So I'm thinking like, lady, I'm sorry for your brother-in-law, but I don't really give a damn at this moment. I'm just like, I just want to leave out of here. And so then she's like, and if you, she's like, when you get your kidney out, she said, don't get the Da Vinci machine.
That's what I told her.
She said, you know, and I was like, well, I don't know if I have to have my kidney out. And she was like, yeah. What do you mean, yeah?
And she also was asking if you were a smoker.
Yeah, was I a smoker?
Is there family history?
Yeah.
I'm like, no, lady, just please, just stop.
This is recovery. I'm supposed to be in zen.
Right.
You are taking me out of my zen, lady.
Yeah, but...
So, but whatever. She's
but then, wait a minute. So then, our mother, Mama Bear, because we were parked, like, around, like, kind of far away.
Around the river bend?
Just around the river bend. So my mom walked back to radiology and talked to Lisa.
Yeah.
Asked her if she had a minute. And so my mom's like, you know, this is what... You know, is there some, like, is the nurse seeing something that, like, maybe, you know, Jen didn't know about? Or, and so Lisa's like, no, why? You know, what's going on? And my mom briefly tells her, you know, what she's been saying. She's like, oh, my goodness. She goes, no, she can't see anything. She goes, all she can see is that Jennifer was here a week ago and had some tests. She goes, we checked everything. She goes, we were only concerned today about her kidney. That's it. You know, like, to basically tell Jen the same peaceful place I had her in when I took her down there that she was supposed to stay in, tell her go right back to that place because she's fine. If she's not in pain right now, chances are very, very slim that she'll be in pain at all.
And I'm not.
And she's
like, it's
not
a little tender, but I'm not like really.
And the at least said it'd be tender.
Yeah, but I mean,
you know?
I mean, they put a needle in my back, Rhodey. So I mean, obviously, I'm gonna be tender.
Yes.
But now I'm at home. I'm chilling.
Now she gets to relax the entire day.
I get to do nothing. I get
absolutely
to have people
nothing
wait on me all day. This is wonderful.
I just filled up her water bottle. I went and got her travel pillow out of the luggage.
My mom and Lisa and Sydney and Val are gonna go get some Chipotle and
yes
bring it back to us.
Yes.
And this is my day.
We're about to watch. We're watching The Chew right now.
And then GH comes out in 2 minutes.
And then General Hospital comes out in 2 minutes. But we just wanted to stop by, you know, check in with you guys. Because I know a lot of you guys.
And I'm going to post this
worried
early. I'm going to post this now. So you guys will see it within a few minutes. Because I know. And I mean, like, I seriously, I just want to tell you, thank you so much for all the love and prayers you guys send me and send us. I truly, truly appreciate it.
I want to hug
they
each
say,
and every one of you.
They say I'll know the results in about a week.
Yes.
So... I just want to say thank you, though. Thank you for all the good positive vibes and prayers. You guys are awesome people. And tomorrow's Christmas Eve. So I'm pretty excited about that. But Rhodies, with that being said, I'm just going to chill here and relax the rest of the day. So say it with me.
Today, I can do anything.
Speaking of which, I wore my bracelet. I wore my bracelet into the biopsy.
And your Ellen bracelet.
And I wore my Ellen bracelet and my good luck bracelet that Skinny Sister gave me.
Yep.
Wore all that into the biopsy today.
Yep.
But I just want to say I love you guys. Thank you so much again for all the love and support. And Rhodes, that being said, guess we'll see you next. Manana!
Bye!
For Christmas Eve!
Oh,
Santa's coming!